Welcome to Money Movers. I'm Sarah Eisen, along with Carl Cantania, host 9 of the New York Stock Exchange. Ahead for us, a healthcare doubleheader. First, the CEO of Novartis on the weight loss drug craze, the recent flurry of M&A, and the future of AI in the industry.
The Bausch Lomb CEO, Greg Saunders, the company calling 2024 an investment year. Does that mean that acquisitions are ahead?
Plus, what the grounding of Boeing planes means for the entire airline industry.
All right, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button, drop a like, comment down below for new videos. It's been your host, B.R. Baller, reporting live in front of the New York Stock Exchange. I'm out. Peace.